Welcome, I'm Michelle.
Thank you.
Let's go ahead and take you to the cryofacial room.
Awesome, awesome. I'm
so excited.
So, do you just do facials or is it
a combination? No, we do facials and local in the rooms that we're going to take you in.
Okay.
But we're really going to focus on the facial to really give you the perfect skin that you always wanted. And we're going to go ahead and show you what the procedure is and everything that comes with a cryofacial. So, we're going to have to come in this room.
So this is how it's gonna go.
Exactly. And it's very, very simple.
Okay.
So we're just gonna start the machine. We're gonna work on, obviously, on the hair because we really want it. Okay. And then after that, once we get it nice and cold, we're gonna really work on the face.
On the tingle.
Right?
Yeah.
It feels really good. It's just gonna help with circulation as well as gonna tighten the pores. Rid of all that acne.
So how cold is this air that's coming out right now?
It's about -200.
Okay. It feels like my face is getting a little like wet, but it's not.
No, so it's just cold air.
Yeah.
So there's nothing wet coming out. So there's no water.
Okay. Very soothing and calming.
Exactly. So when we do this, we're gonna, you know, do this for about 12 minutes.
Okay.
And then afterwards, you should be good to go. Go on with your day. There's no redness that's gonna happen. No downtime. No nothing.
So should I prep my skin for this kind of treatment?
No.
Okay.
We recommend you to actually remove your makeup before,
okay.
But I mean, it really doesn't matter because your skin, your face is gonna push out the impurities.
Oh, okay.
Once it closes.